Hello my viewers, welcome to my channel. I am Mr. Pranav Kumar Oza, going to start today's discussion on wireless connections. Already we have covered some of the examples of bolted connections of the subject design of steel structures. From today onwards, we are going to cover some examples on wireless connections. This is the example number 1. A 18 mm thick plate is joined to a 16 mm plate by 200 mm long butt weld. Long effective butt weld. Determine the strength of the joint if, for the case 1, a double V butt weld is used. And case number 2, a single V butt weld is used. So remember, V butt weld is also called groove weld. Actually, butt weld is also known as groove weld. Assume that F410 grade plates and soft weld are used. Means the welding has performed at the workshop. First of all, I shall write down the given data like our previous problems. So effective length of the weld, which is given the question, 200 mm. This is the effective length given the question. Then ultimate strength Fu, 410 newton per mm square, as the grade of the plate is Fe 410. Next, partial safety factor of the weld, which is gamma Mw. So this we have to taken from table number 5 of IS 800-2007. See, for welds gamma Mw, for soft fabrication it is 1.25 and for field fabrication it is 1.5. as in the question it is mentioned that soft welds are used, means the welding has been performed at the workshop. So you have to take gamma Mw as 1.25 for this question. So that's why I have written since it is soft weld. Next, I shall calculate the design strength of the weld, which is denoted by FWD. Okay. If I follow the clause number 10.5.7.1.1 of again IS 800-2007, this is given only for the fillet wheels. But you remember the formula is valid for all the types of the weld, which gives us the design strength of the weld. The formula is FWD equal FWN by gamma Mw. So that's why I have written this formula, FWN by gamma Mw. Again, FWN is replaced by Fu by root over 3. So the finally the formula becomes FWD equal Fu divided by root over 3 gamma Mw. So if I put the corresponding values, Fu is already I have written 410 newton per mm square or 410 MPa, then root 3, then gamma Mw for the soft weld is 1.25. so finally I shall get FWD equal 189.37 newton per mm square, which is the design strength of the weld. Next, for case 1, double V butt weld. So this is an example of double V back weld. See, the two plates are joined by welding. If you see the edges of the two plates, from the top it is 1V, and from the bottom also another V we have found. So that's why this type of welding is called double V butt weld, because 2V has been formed from the top as well as from the bottom. So this type of welding is done from the two sides. Once from the top, first the welding is done, and then from the bottom also the welding is performed. So since it is a case of complete penetration, means as we have performed the welding from the both side, the penetration is the full penetration will taken place. So therefore the effective throat thickness T equal thickness of the thinner plate. Okay, so effective throat thickness in this case is the thickness of the thinner plate. So in this connection we have to join 116 mm plate and another 18 mm plate. Okay, so the thickness of the thinner plate is obviously 16 mm. That's why the effective throat thickness T is in this case 16 mm. Now design strength of the joint. So previously we have calculated design strength of the weld, and this is design strength of the joint, and the finally the value has been calculated as 605984 newton or 605.984 kilonewton. So this is the design strength of the joint. Next, case number 2. Here we have to take the joint as a single V butt weld. Unlike the previous case, here the two plates has been joined and their edges has formed one single V. Okay, so in this case the welding is to be performed from one side. See, we have performed the welding from the top side only. That's why in this case incomplete penetration will take place. That is, the penetration is not complete in this case. Therefore, the effective throat thickness small t is taken as 5/8 into thickness of the thinner plate. That means 5/8 into 16. Here the thickness of the thinner plate is 16. So finally the effective throat thickness has been calculated as 10 mm. Similar to the previous case, here also we have to calculate the design strength of the joint, so which is equal to AZ into FW. Okay, what is AZ? So here length is 200 mm, then throat thickness 10 mm, and then FWD is 189.37. So finally the design strength of the joint is calculated as 378740 newton or 378.740 kilonewton. So in this way, in this problem we have calculated the strength of the joint, once for the double V butt weld and next for single V butt weld. This is the small problem of welded connections. So in our next lectures we shall try to continue in some other complicated ones. So thanks for watching my video. If you have liked the video, please share with your friends. Also, if you are new to my channel, please subscribe. Thank you.